And there's the bell, and this hellish match is underway.
Yeah, and there's so much history behind the Elimination Chamber match itself. A lot of blood, sweat, and tears shed in there.
It's party time, WWE style.
Regardless, we and the rest of the WWE world are in for a night to remember.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff.
Just making his presence felt there.
And he brings the action back inside the ring.
With the shoulder that's been so damaged, you have to wonder how long this can continue.
I would say not much longer.
Another superstar is joining in.
The more the merrier, I always say.
A stiff clothesline.
He's taking some offense, but we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
Is it time already? That was fast.
Well, here comes many people's pick to win this thing.
Attacking with the knee, which is never pretty.
What? I got pretty good looking knees. Let me attack with the knee.
He's on the defensive here. To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then
very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point. Taking some offense to be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile.
Bearhug into the spine buster. How do you stop that?
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
It's nearly impossible to deal with this type.
Here's a cover. And the kick out.
How do these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Take a look at that again. He delivers another elbow.
Another and another. How many more of these can he deliver?
And the crowd rises to their feet to see who it will be.
Oh, look, if you want any hope of winning this thing, stay away from this guy. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
A knockdown drag-out brawl complete with a big stomp.
And these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. And that's how you do it.
Looks like he's starting to tire. It appears his opponent has his number right now.
Well, this might finally be where one of these guys
will be victorious.
I think this is it.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. He's inflicting some serious pain here.
We got a cover.
And the clock hits zero.
Oh, this guy's a competitor. He's not going down yet.
Yeah, not without a fight anyway.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
Very, very painful hold here. What's he going to do? Watch it.
Any power punch, obviously hoping to end it quickly.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
And he's looking for the win.
This maybe is.
And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
When this guy's on, look out. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Look out! I think he's through playing.
He knows his opponent is completely helpless to resist the submission hold.
Uh-oh. Big move coming.
He was one step ahead on that one.
In the taunting.
Hoping to get out of here early.
surprised if he had...
Wait a minute! Hey, Cole, this could do it!
I think so!
Two!
Well, that messed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot!
A textbook reversal! Can he follow up? How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just watched that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that.
When this guy's on, look at him.
Oh, it looks like he's in no man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
Oh, look at the emotion.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be...
This could do it. Maybe it's two.
I think that's it. It's an elimination.
After the added punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
Oh, this isn't good. Oh, look at this. And he goes for the cover.
This is it. Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops.
Man, look at this. That's right. Just keep going.
Repeat. Repeat.
Looks like his shoulder has a giant target on it.
Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon.
Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain.
Oh, submission. The hold's locked in.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
And he escapes the hold. A textbook reversal. Can he follow?
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
That's it. He's done. Oh, man, how's that for second chances? This could mean lights out.
Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
He's too good inside the ring to be out on the floor for long. You can see.
Oh, my. There's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
Watch it.
And he powers out.
I'm a bit surprised that we saw a pin attempt here, King. I don't think he's done nearly enough to get the 1, 2, 3.
Oh, I absolutely agree.
He simply refuses to stay down. Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
You have to think that's it.
We just saw the finishing move for the second time tonight.
It could be over here.
Yeah, maybe.
1, 2.
And a kick out of 2. Well, I thought this one was all over, King. You can tell that frustration has begun to set in here.
You can't teach heart, believe me. There it is. The pop-up power bomb.
Oh, man, it's all over. This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Wait, is he still conscious? Man, that looked bad.
Well, this might be the worst yet.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
This guy's a machine.
And there's the reversal.
Reversal.
And there's the reversal.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
This might be it.
Oh, my God. He's gasping for breath in that giant bear hug.
I'm gasping for breath watching it.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Whoa!
He's measuring.
This could do it.
Maybe it. Look at this. He's got him down. Cole, is this it?
It could be.
What a neck breaker.
He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategy.
We got to cover.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
You superstar.
Look at this. It's locked in.
Clearly not afraid to stick with a three count right there.
Gonna be close. Two.
Whoa! Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
At this point, you think he had that move well scouted. Boy, I've never seen him do that before.
Okay, once you get outside the ring, anything can happen.
Yeah, and it usually does. Over the years, I've seen more careers come to an abrupt end outside of the ring than I can remember. This area is so dangerous.
Uh-oh, trying to put him away.
Well, he was able to reverse it and get out of that.
Shoulders down, this could be it.
Count, rest, count.
First time for everything, I guess.
He was able to reverse that.
What a reversal.
Wait a minute, here's the cover.
To be broken right now.
He's making a stick.
Incredible counter.
Two.
The end may be near, folks.
This is clearly not the same competitor who started this match in such great shape.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
Just toying with the competition a little.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
Two.
Oh my gosh! He's been eliminated from the match!
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
Really pushing his opponent to the limit here.
I think he's through playing around!
I'm not sure I can watch this. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving.
Can he score the pin?
Two.
He just didn't have enough left to hang on.
One. Two.
I don't believe it. He's been eliminated.
Now that's how you slam an opponent down.
With authority. And the action could not be contained inside that ring.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and over again. I'm not sure I can watch this.
The cover. And this one's history. What a win.
Here's your winner, Eddie the Bear.
Absolutely amazing. We knew he felt he had to win this tonight. I mean,